Look, I've been up all over this thing. I want you to take a look at this.
If we play these guys straight up, I mean, they're going to blow us out, huh? But if we neutralize the running game and force them to pass, that way we can take away the edge they got on us. We'll put our linemen a yard and a half off the ball. 4-point stance.
62 stack.
You got it. Submarine every play.
A goal line defense the entire game.
Yeah, they're never going to expect it. When Alexander comes up the line, all he's going to find is a pile of people.
What if he tries to break around in?
Well, we got our linebackers and corners there to contain him. If they try to pass, we're too quick for him.
Nobody's ever tried it.
Yeah, I know, but if it works, we're geniuses. If it doesn't, what we got to lose?
Our lives.
Right.